Hello everyone, and thank you for watching this new video that we've prepared for you. This time, we want to show you the differences between indoor and outdoor 4G antennas, and to appreciate the good quality of the 4G antennas that we sell. Indoor models are small in size, easy to install, and you shouldn't expect to get big changes. They are used to be able to place them near a window or even outside, so they can improve the 4G signal a little bit. Other intermediate models may use a cable with lower signal loss, but not the same quality as we use in outdoor models to avoid you losing signal and cables. If you are looking for a good quality product, we recommend models of 4G antennas like this one, from which you can appreciate its size and the difference with the other smaller designs. It includes the two low-loss and semi-rigid cables finished in the male SMA connector for your 4G router. You can see the big difference in the type of cable in this antenna and in the indoor models. The SMA connector with a central pin is integrated to avoid signal loss. The two cables are integrated inside the panel and exit through the bottom, and as you can see, is perfectly sealed for use outside. A handle for the antenna is included, so you can place the antenna in a high place and orient it to the area of best 4G coverage. All these specifications will allow you to have the best possible results in each case with our 4G antenna. And if in some cases you only need a model with smaller gain in size, you can choose the indoor models. We hoped you liked this short video, and it helped you learn a little better about our products, all of which you can find in the website we'll leave with you in the description.